State police say one person is dead after a shooting that happened on an interstate in Lake County. And this is what we know so far. Take a look at this map. It's from state police on where the shooting happened within the past 2 hours. Police have not given us any info on what led up to the shooting. They're only saying that I-94 remains closed at Ripley Street in Lake County and could be closed for quite some time as officers investigate that shooting.